Sorry? Where's my money?
Okay.
1.4 million rand.
Okay, thank you.
Where's my money?
You can give it to me. How far are they now?
So a person in the video can be heard calling Mzimanga a thief and a liar. He claims Mzimanga owes him 1.4 million rand. He further alleges Mzimanga was struck him first, leaving him with no choice but to protect himself. Mzimanga has denied having any business relations with the man, and he's told ENCA he will open a case of assault. Very curious story there.